bottle for a sec.
Splash!
Came all the way here, so you better make it worth my while. Why would you invite me over during snack time? Snack time is sacred. When I'm with you, I don't need anything else in the world. Not even chocolate. You're really not tired of me yet?
Greg, what a surprise.
Hey, I'm trying to negotiate here. Doesn't your magical girlfriend know how to cook? So, have you done anything lately? Besides worship everything she does? Oh, the same new album you've been working on for 6 months? Oh, that's good. How does it look?
Oh, it's a chemical compound of my own design. Thank you. See, we have a bit of a critter problem out here, and through the miracle of modern alchemy, I have found a humane way to solve the problem.
How could I not? Look at your hair!
I'm just admiring your beauty from here. Say, do you need any help moving into your new place? I'm twice as strong as Garth and Lawrence combined. I did! You know why? Because I wanted to be next to the most beautiful girl in the world.
Aw, why's he leaving? I was gonna see what he'd be willing to pay for a cosplay shoot. Didn't even know. We should go see it. Are you cool to come with me, Shiota? I heard you were a real badass the other day. Sorry I wasn't around. I'd have loved to see the guy's face.
Why, hello there! I'm Mehanelda. I'm a monk. I'm on a pilgrimage and want to stay in your town to restock supplies. Thanks! I'll continue my travels tomorrow morning.
Mr. B, question? Would you mind, could I ask you where you learned to cook? Well, when I was 8, my mom got me a Granny Crockett quickie bake mixer and oven set. You know, I don't mean to brag, but my caramel turtle brownies were a real hit amongst all my friends. You know, for someone who can disarm a doomsday device, you seem to have major mixer issues.
It senses your fear.
Snap out of it, man. Okay, don't freak out. Just convince her to join the revolution. Do it. Take control. Take her down like a tomcat. I must not let her intimidate me. Remember, we're pretending this is a real fight, so don't hold back.
Let me take the mic, go on and testify.